Traditional rivals Mohun Bagan and East Bengal will clash in the Indian Super League for the first time on Friday. Since their mergers with ATK and Shree Cement respectively, and Bala Devi hopes to see a similar derby soon for the women's game. India captain Bala Devi says there is no reason why football giants SC East Bengal and ATK Mohun Bagan cannot create their respective women's team and develop a high-stake women's Kolkata derby. The big two Kolkata clubs can easily create women's teams. The players there are blessed with natural talent, said the pathbreaking footballer, who recently featured in the Old Firm Derby, one of the oldest football rivalries in the world between Rangers FC and Celtic FC in Scottish Women's League. Rangers and Celtic did this in just less than a year to build their women's teams. Our two Kolkata clubs can do the same in the same time frame from today.